It's 6:30 and this is the inside of the warehouse. This is kind of where we sit to go. This is where merchandise is usually put together. Merch, as they call it. So this door's open, we'll go in and out that way. Those are all pallets ready to go today to be delivered. We take stuff off of these shelves. That shelf. That shelf. This area here. And then we'll have what's called ups. There's a fry oil. These are all bib sodas down here. Cooler area. Let me pull this. Open it up. Cooler. So what I need to do is take these printed labels. Apply one to each of these chemical containers. We'll be doing the same thing for these over here. And once it gets all of them, we'll put them on the shelf over here to be picked. Label on it that says different levels of health, flammability, reactivity. Just so that people, when they get it, they're aware of toxicity or how dangerous the actual chemical would be. This is Keystone Grease Lift. So it's basically a degreaser. Grease lift. A couple spots, like over there where the tree limbs are overhanging, and over here near the edge of the road, that when we use the vehicles to deliver, they're kind of in the way. I asked if he had any pruning equipment in the warehouse. He said no, and so I said I'll bring in my own saw and clippers. And now I'm gonna take trimmer. Kind of head along this side, mainly get some of those over there, but that whole area really technically needs to be trimmed. Okay, so you might get a kick out of this. So here I'm on my job delivering for the warehouse Six Flags in Eureka. Taking the perimeter road, this is the easiest way to get stuff to Hurricane Harbor. We got deer. Deer.